branched off from partnering up with other bands, and they are now on the Parkway, Strange International. And it's going to take a little while to queue up for them to come on down. But when I tell you, this is an enormous band. If you guys know Strange, the designer Strange, you would know that this band is absolutely huge. So we're just going to wait a little while for the band to queue up and come on down the Parkway. It's Labor Day in New York City.
Welcome. Good afternoon.
His name is called Black and Gold.
And you are definitely an individual. King, oh, look at that, guys. We ran into the king and the queen of the band. And Robin, you guys look absolutely amazing. Now, what I want to know, your headdress, the headpiece is extremely large. Is it heavy?
No, it's not heavy.
Your costume is very versatile.
It is versatile. I think hers might be a little bit heavier than mine because of the broadness of the back, but mine is okay. I'm not...
So, Robin, you're saying yours, it's heavy, but not unbearable.
It's not unbearable. I can still walk up on the road.
But, guys, look at her. Her body is absolutely amazing. Capri Zinné is known for picking absolutely gorgeous models, modeling their costumes. So we have Robin, and they are having such a great time in Strange. Guys, you look amazing. Have a happy and safe carnival.
Stop.
Ladies and gentlemen, that was the large band Stranger International with their presentation, Party on the Parkway. Thank you, Stranger International. Thank you for being here with us. Thank you for being part of our 50th year of celebration of Carnival here in Brooklyn. Thank you, Stranger International.